Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into When Skibidi. Toilet 67 Part 4 is hitting us, and some cool secrets from Part 3. But before we jump in, hit that like button, subscribe, and flick on notifications so you don't miss any of my updates. Okay, let's start with Titan TV Man's new sword. Ever notice it's a dead ringer for Optimus Prime's Energon blades? I was legit shocked when I first saw it. Maybe they took a page from Optimus Prime's book while crafting it. Now, the intriguing case of Scientist Toilet. Check this out from Part 3. There's a sneaky 2 on Scientist Toilet's laser. Does that mean there's a second Scientist Toilet in the mix? Is the first one pulling the strings on the second, or is the first the OG Scientist Toilet? Share your theories down in the comments. Now, about Part 4's release date. I'm thinking it's dropping real soon, and it won't be crazy long. My gut says they might show a Titan reunion without a big brawl. Wild theory alert. Skibidi Toilet, 67. Part 4 might land on November 21st. What do you think? Share your theories below, and I'll catch you in the next video.